and how she was when she was beautiful. She sang the letter.